We know what he's thinking. Yeah, he's thinking, oh, I'm going to pester you. Oh my goodness, Mikey chose the ball over pestering Jack. Isn't that a surprise? Jack taught him the rules of personal space. So instead he's just gonna happily play with his ball. Ellie's enjoying a nice nap on her chair in front of Dad's wonderful sailboat painting. And Jack's, also known as the Lord of the Manor, is enjoying an afternoon nap on the chair. We're having a fun, quiet day. So far, so good. I'm sure Mikey's resting up to get into mischief.